But there's an even bigger problem, which emerged a few years ago from one of my colleagues, actually, at Harvard, who discovered in a clinical trial that he organized, and then it turned out to be in the literature. People just hadn't really recognized it. A significant percentage of people taking statins are going to develop diabetes. And diabetes is not something you want to acquire as a result of drug treatment. It, of course, increases heart disease risk. The magnitude of that effect turns out to be surprisingly high. It's something on the order of 11 to 12% of statin users are at risk for developing type 2 diabetes. In women in particular, we published the paper that sort of opened this up, actually. In women, the evidence is that maybe two or three or four times that, maybe as many as 30 to 40% of otherwise healthy women who are put on statins could go on to develop type 2 diabetes over time. That's a very unacceptable number. Now, if you're a woman that has a high LDL or a woman that has a very strong predisposition to heart disease risk, that shouldn't stand in the way of treatment. But because our guidelines have opened up a statin use to a much larger percentage of the population as a prophylactic, in what's called primary prevention, that is in healthy people who have not yet had evidence of heart disease but who are considered at risk, because a high percentage of those individuals, and women I would point out in particular, have a relatively higher likelihood of an adverse effect, type 2 diabetes in particular, than benefit, I think we have to look seriously at finding ways of improving our selection of patients for statin use. And that, again, is driving my research. And fortunately, again, as much as I'm wedded to nutrition and its role in health and heart disease in particular, statins are a lot easier to study. And I think from a public health standpoint, especially now with widespread use of statins, almost like a dietary supplement, right? People take statins, you know, as if they're, you know, it's like a vitamin. We have to be really careful about that.